She was called the Scarlet Woman by the people. Who would go to church but left me in the streets with no parents of my own? Well, I never had a home. Only an 18-year-old boy he's got to be. She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood. A woman of the streets, this Lady Rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was born to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living, it's the only kind of life I understand. She was a handsome woman, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the lady in business, like most of the town should really do. I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman I approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. On life's scrambled roots, I picked the rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was born to be a man. This bed, it's the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses where I'm living, where I was born to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living, it's the only kind of life I understand.